public audacity. Check, check. Oh, my audacity's running. Alton, how you doing?
Yeah, I'm glad you mentioned that. I almost forgot. All right.
Laura, whenever you're ready.
Episode 68, Indigo Daydream, Planting for the Future live stream.
I'm Cheryl. I listen to Derringer Discoveries for all the snippets.
In your sister's room, that's where it started.
Hello, this is Paul.
This is Laura.
And I'm Alton.
We are Team Derringer.
And you are listening to Derringer Discoveries,
where we take you, the listener, on an adventure.
A music adventure.
Listeners, Derringer Discoveries is sponsoring a live stream concert featuring seven or more recording artists from three continents.
What if they don't understand?
The organizer of the concert is a listener of Derringer Discoveries named Dan Friedman. His nonprofit organization is the Green Music Program. Today, Team Derringer is talking with the recording artist known as Indigo Daydream. Indigo Daydream, thank you for joining us. And how do you want us to refer to you? Do you want us to refer to you as Indigo or Nick?
I think probably Nick will work well. Yeah, absolutely.
Well, Nick, introduce yourself to our listeners and tell us something about yourself.
Yeah, well, thanks so much for having me on the show. Indigo Daydream is a project that I put together. It's been going about 2-3 years. I'm a multi-instrumentalist, so the music that I create is all done kind of by me. I don't have a band behind me. I kind of got inspired a little bit by Paul McCartney in that regard. I mean, not to pick anyone too famous or anything. But he famously made an album, McCartney One, that he recorded entirely on his own. The drums, the guitars, the keyboards, everything.
Baby, I'm amazed the way you love me all the time.
Let me see if I can do that. And that's what I've been doing for the last few years.
What if it all works out?
I make kind of atmospheric indie rock, taking influences from 60s and 70s music, psychedelic sort of influences, but also 90s alt rock as well. Things like Boo Radley, Mazzy Star, artists like that.
Oh, yeah.
I think when you listen to it, you can probably pick up on all of those sort of influences. It's got a kind of dream pop, shoegaze kind of feel to it.
You are listening to Derringer Discoveries.
With listeners in more than 30 countries.
Ciao, sono Camilla Passani, sono una cantautrice italiana di Roma e ascolto Derringer Discoveries.
Hello listeners, this is Stephen Choi, recording as dual native. I love listening to Derringer Discoveries.
Yeah, so Nick, tell us about the Green Music Program, Planting for the Future live stream.
Yeah, so Dan Friedman contacted me. I think he had known me a little while through social media. He'd seen that I was not just a musician, but I was involved with kind of environmental projects. Particularly a little charitable project called Little Free Trees. I go around giving away and planting trees to help make our world a little bit more beautiful. And so he said, look, I've got this idea to put the Green Music Program together, bring artists together from around the world who are going to each month kind of have certain environmental actions that they're going to perform. Over time, he's built up quite a collection of recording artists from all over the world. And he had this suggestion, this idea of putting together a live stream concert where we could each perform from our various locations and try and raise awareness for some of the projects, the environmental projects that we're all involved with. And one of those was the Little Free Trees project that I managed. Find other people who feel that same vibe, so to speak, that are on that same journey was really great.
Doing right by everyone else.
Nick, I know that our listeners are going to want to know a couple things. What time will you be performing on October 5th and from where?
Yeah, so I'll be performing at 7 p.m.
That's 7 p.m. London time, right?
Yeah, so that is 2 p.m. Eastern time.
Yay. Luistert naar Derringer Discoveries.
This is Tommy Curry of indie folk rock outfit The Currys from Charlottesville, Virginia. You're listening to Derringer Discoveries.
This is Addison from Fort Worth, Texas. We are all listening to Derringer Discoveries.
Hi, this is Matt Springfield coming to you from France. I'm a recording artist and I listen to Derringer Discoveries, a music adventure podcast.
For my part, one of the things that I'm involved with as well is making short films. So I'll be premiering a short film at this live stream, which is going to be called Be the Sunshine. Using a soundtrack that I've written specifically for the event and a film that's been made specifically for the event. Green Music Program has kind of helped to inspire me creatively. So I hope people will enjoy the film. It's very uplifting. I guess Be the Sunshine, you'd expect that with a title like that. I hope you all enjoy checking that out on the 5th of October.
Nick, what is a signature song of yours?
Got a song called Room on My Cloud, which I think encapsulates my style, my genre quite well. So yeah, that's one that I'd suggest people check out. And then Be the Sunshine, which is going to be the soundtrack to the short film that I'll be airing as well. That's a brand new song, so that comes out 21st of September as a single. Be
Nick, is there possible that we could talk you into including What If It All Works Out on October 5th? Any chance?
What if it all works out?
Yeah, so you like that one. That's great. I think I sort of went in a slightly different direction with that song. It's still the same kind of atmosphere, but it's a little bit more fast-paced. So yeah, absolutely.
What if it all works out?
Nick, do you have a particular vision for the Planting for the Future live stream? Who do you hope will watch the concert on October 5th?
Well, lots of friends and family already kind of signed on, which is great. Lots of people here in the UK, but also a lot of friends that I've met online and engaged with through the Green Music Program around the world.
Absolutely. I think this is going to connect a lot of people from around the globe.
Yeah, I think if you love music of any genre, there's going to be something there for you. And hopefully we'll get a few new fans as well. Some people that might discover me for the first time. That'd be great.
Now, boys and girls, here is what you get when you join the Secret Squad.
Hello, this is Tim Ryan from Kingdom of Mustang. I'm listening to Derringer Discoveries.
There's a lot of me.
Nick, I've got one super quick question for you. Where do you get the trees that you give away for free?
In the area that I live in the UK, it's a county called Devon. It's a pretty green county, and there's quite a few tree farms in the area. So I kind of literally just went to them and said, look, I've got this idea. I'd like to give away trees. I'd like to plant trees. What do you think? Do you think you might be able to get involved and help me? Quite a few of them said that they could give me trees for free. What these things are, they give them to me in the winter, and they're what's called a bare root sapling. So they're super small, probably about 60, 80 centimeters. I'm guessing that's probably about, I don't know, 35 inches, something like that.
A baby tree.
Exactly. Yeah. And so then I pop them up during the winter, and then they come into leaf in the spring, and then I give them away.
listeners, that's Nick, and he goes by the name of Indigo Daydream from the United Kingdom. So please check him out on October 5th for the live stream concert.
Until next time, this is Laura Derringer.
I'm Paul Derringer.
I'm Alton Derringer.
This has been Derringer Discoveries, a music adventure podcast. Song snippets were used in this episode to aid in the discussion, critique, and analysis of the songs.
Listeners, you can follow Derringer Discoveries on social media. We're at Derringer Discoveries on Facebook and at Derringer Pod on Instagram, Threads, and X, formerly known as Twitter.
In your sister's room.
Laura, you have the filmmaker question. You want to go ahead and follow up with something?
I do. Are you going to be showing any of your films during the live stream concert?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Do you want me to say any more on that, or are you happy to?
We got that.
Yeah. Okay, great.
Say both song titles again.
Yeah. So Room on My Cloud and Be the Sunshine.
Yeah, my audacity. I'm going to keep this running because you're going to ask Nick for a voiceover, right?
Okay. Yeah. I've got something here. Yeah. Hello, listeners. This is Indigo Daydream. I'm from Totnes in England. I really enjoy listening to Derringer Discoveries, a music adventure podcast. You can attain access to watch me and a number of the other performers as part of the Green Music Program live stream on October 5th by visiting GoFundMe and typing Planting for the Future fundraiser. Look forward to seeing you there. Thanks very much.
Number and 12-page manual, you will be a full-fledged member.